radiation has been part of Nathan's life ever since he was a young child, growing up in a radiation family. An experience flying airplanes ranging from World War I biplanes to corporate business jets, his favorite type of flight.